Heyo guys, welcome back to another video, guys. I am actually so sorry that I have not posted in a while. It's been a good while. And I think today, I don't know what day it is today, but in Monday, so today's Friday. So a few days, it is actually Halloween. By the time this is up, it might be Halloween. But I'm also going to have a vlog tomorrow, because tomorrow we are having a Halloween party. So, and like a lot of people are gonna show up. It's gonna be so cool. In today's video, as you could read by the title, I am going to be cleaning my goalkeeper gloves, because you can ask my parents, they have not smelt, they don't smell the best. So we're gonna go wash them up, and yeah, all right, let's go. All right, guys, so I have my gloves right here. They're Cali Air gloves. I feel like I've mentioned them in a past video, something like that, I'm not sure. But we're gonna be washing them in my sink, and all you really need is a toothbrush. I already have one here prepared for us. All you need is a toothbrush and some water. I would do this a few days prior to your game or practice or whatever. My game is Sunday and today's Friday, so it'll be fine. Yeah, so we're going to be cleaning them up. So I'm going to be doing a comparison. So I'm going to keep this one dirty for now. I'm obviously going to wash it, but so basically you're going to want to turn the water on. You're going to want it to be, room temperature, I would say. All right, guys. So we have room temperature water here. So basically you're going to want, okay, I don't know. I just don't like wetting my gloves, but basically what you're gonna wanna do is just stick them in there. Oh gosh, let's move this one. So you're just gonna wanna stick it in there, just wet it. I got it filled with water right there. That is so dirty. And also, washing them will give them good grip too, so, yeah, but so let's go ahead and wring these bad boys out. Look at that, they're already getting better. No, I'm joking. So what you're gonna wanna do, you're gonna wanna get your toothbrush and lightly. When I say lightly, I mean lightly. Just go through with the water, just scrubbing all that dirt off. You'll be able to see a difference like when it starts to work. I'll see you when I'm almost done with this. All right, guys, so we have the glove here. Okay, so that is the glove that we just washed, and this is the glove. Oh my gosh, that is a big difference. I mean, look at that. That is a huge difference, guys. What I did was I got some of this. I put a little bit on there, and that just helped with the soap, and I also guess it also helped with the smell too. But I'm not gonna do the back side, because so we're going to do this one, and I will see y'all when we're done with this one. All right, guys, so we got both of the gloves done right here. They look so much better, but make sure when you're doing it with the toothbrush you are very careful on the fingers, because that's where the latex wants to rip first. Because you see here I have, like, you know, chunks out of mine and stuff, but you know, I've had those for about a few years. What you can do is, like, stuff maybe like paper towels or something in there. That's what I'm gonna do right now. Should be enough. And you're just gonna stuff them in there and just let them dry. So they're still, like, soaking wet. Basically what I do is I just paper towels in there, and this just, like, soaks up the water. And if anything is wet, it'll be the fingers, which is, that's all right. It doesn't really matter, but it'll just give you extra grip, things like that. And also I would like maybe consider blow drying them. Now, I don't know, all gloves are different. I don't know if you can put some in the washer or the dryer, then go ahead and do that. That will probably save you a bunch of time, but these, I'm just not going to risk it because I'm not really sure yet. But yeah, so just go ahead and stuff them, and bam, there you go. There are your clean gloves. But guys, this one's just going to be a very short video. I have a good video coming out tomorrow. And yeah, so I'm going to go do chores, like sweep and all, do all this stuff so we can have the party and all that. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry for not posting in a while, but hopefully this like video and tomorrow's video will make up like for it. So, walk it, walk it, like I talk it.
Walk it like I talk it. Hey, walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it. Woo, walk it like I talk it. Talk it, walk it like I talk it. Hey, walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it. Yeah, take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do. Woo, hey, big talks of the town, big boy gang moves. Gang moves.